everyone. Welcome to this new studio. So excited about this. Huge shout out to my husband for putting this together for me so we can provide good quality online workout videos for you guys that you can do at home at any time. So I'm posting this on Instagram, so I have very little time. So this workout is going to be quick. And if you're joining us and you haven't warmed up, pause, do a 3 to 5 minute warm up, and then jump into this workout with me. It's a max of 10 minutes. That's it. Get us moving for the day. It's going to be good. If you're new to Whole Fitness, I do want to share with you, we are all about mind, body, and soul. So for me, just to jump into a workout just to move your body is not a complete workout. It is everything. So as we move our bodies, we want to incorporate God's word because we want to have a healthy mind, a healthy soul, as well as a healthy body. So as we get ready to work out, I want us to just meditate on this truth right here. Psalms 27, and this is what I've been resting in for the past week, is verse 4 through 6. It says, "The one thing I ask of the Lord, the thing I seek the most, is to live in the house of the Lord all the days of my life, delighting in the Lord's perfection and meditating in his temple. For he will conceal me there when the troubles come. He will hide me in his sanctuary. He will place me out of reach on a high rock. Then I will hold my head high above my enemies who surround me. At his sanctuary, I will offer sacrifices with shouts of joy, singing and praising the Lord with music." So that's what we're going to do today. Some of you may be feeling the heavy of this world, a lot of hard things that we're walking through. And I just want you to ask right now, like, God, the one thing I seek the most is you in all of this. Like, I want to rest in you. I want to have joy and sing praises to you, even when it doesn't make sense. And honestly, that can only come from his spirit. So as we move, begin just tapping it out. I want you, just if you already warmed up, I want you to keep staying warm. So just be here tapping side to side. For this quick workout, you will need a resistance band. You don't have to have one, but if you have one, grab it, the one with no handles. You will need a kettlebell and a set of dumbbells. If you have only dumbbells, that's fine. It'll work, all right? It'll be fine. So each move, you have 5 moves, 45 seconds on, 15 seconds off, 2 times through. Hopefully we can get through this in enough time. I'm gonna get our music going here. And let's grab. Yeah. All right, grab your band. You're gonna put that band above your knees. So you may have to hold onto the wall for balance, but it's above my knees. I grab my dumbbells. I'm gonna hold it right here by my shoulders, toes straight ahead, down and up, right here. Down and up. So those glutes go back, right? Weight is in the heels, toes straight ahead. If you want, add a press up right here. Woo! So I said 45 seconds, let's change it to 40. All right. So I give you enough time to transition. To let you know what's going on. All right. Again, you can wiggle those toes the whole time. Glutes go back. Woo! You got 5 seconds here. Great job. 4, 3, 2, 1. Put the weight to the side. Make sure you have room. Keep that band on. Here's option one. You can be here. All right. We're going to do a band jumping jack. Or you can be here. This move you can do without the band. Ready? Here we go. I'm going to be here. This is low impact right here. Still feeling it. Still moving. Ready? Or you're here. Now, if you're like me, you got the yoga pants on. It's sliding. Or it could be rolling up. It's all right. Just like this song. Keep smiling because we get to move. Thank you, God, that we can move, right? Woo! This is your option right here. 10 seconds. You You got this. Come on. Woo. 4, 3, 2. All right, 20 seconds. Take that band off. I'm gonna show you. Option one. You can come to the wall, push up off the wall. You can be here, and then drive that knee up for 4. Or you're down here with me, all the way to the ground, knees or toes. Here we go. Push up, pop it up to 4 mountain climbers, okay? If you're on your knees, you can stay here the whole time and give me 4 mountain climbers. 4 on your toes, and you're here. Now remember, if you're new to push-ups, you're trying to get stronger in the upper body, be here against that wall, and then give me 4 standing mountain climbers. You got 10 seconds, come on. Woo! 1, 2, 3, 4, you can pick up that pace. Eyes in front, 3, 2. All right, grab your kettlebell. Or dumbbell, you can do this with dumbbell. So, my toes are straight ahead, shoulders back, knees soft, I'm gonna press it, hinge forward, power up, okay? Or you're here, behind your back, down and up. All right, especially if lower back issues, time started, already started. Here we go. So you swing, I really hope I don't put a hole in my wall. I'm gonna go from the side. So knees, toes, straight ahead. You really gotta power up from those feet. It's from the bottom all the way up. You're hinging, you are not squatting, you're hinging. Boom, power it up. Come on, less than 10. Exhale. As you bring that kettlebell up. All right, rock it. Carefully set it down. Put it to the side. Grab your dumbbells. I'm gonna show you from the side. I'm gonna elbows go back. Row. Come back down. Cross. Fly. Okay? Here we go. Row. Bring it back down. Fly. Knees are soft. I'm gonna go slow. Elbows straight back. Back down. Cross your dumbbells at the bottom. Come up, fly. Now listen, you pick your pace. Do you need to come up and shake it out? That back is flat. Great job, guys. 10 seconds. Come on. Break is coming. 3, 2. Oh my goodness. Take a break. Keep moving. Grab some water if you need it. I'm going back to our verse. The one thing I ask of the Lord, anything you could ask for, he said that the thing I seek the most is to live in the house of the Lord all the days of my life, delighting in the Lord's perfection and meditating in his temple. What is the one thing you ask for God? If you have anything in the world, what would you ask for? Would it be that? That's convicting, right? Oh God, let you be everything. All right, we're gonna go 20 seconds. We're gonna start with that band. One thing I love about this band, if you had issues with your knees buckling when you're squatting, that band will keep your knees right over those ankles. You ready? Roll your shoulders back. Here we go. Rack it, squat, press it up. Come on, what is that one thing? If you could ask for anything in the world, would you be like David? I would seek the Lord all the days of my life. What are we seeking after in this world? Comfort? What is it? What would be the thing that you spend most of your time pursuing, seeking after? Is it God? Is it being with Him? Come on. Break. Keep that band on. If you have it, keep tapping. Even the 20 seconds. You want to stay warm. We got that modified banded jumping jack or or jump. You ready? Three. You got this. Come on. Let's go. Yes, you can. It's only a 10-minute workout. You can hear it in my breath. I'm getting a workout. I don't have to spend a whole hour at the gym killing myself. Right? Some of us need to be here today and take that low-impact option because you are constantly beating yourself up. Again, what is the one thing that you're after in life? The perfect body? Come on. Remember, we're getting healthy. Mind, body, and soul. What if you had a healthy body, but your mind was sick? Your soul was sick. Come on. Again, woo, tap out. Take it off. If you're with Whole Fit, roll out. You're here to get your goals, six-pack abs. You're at the wrong place. All right, wall, knees and toes. Here we go. One push-up, four mountain climbers. Let's go. One, two, three, four. Now that push-up, my hands are outside my chest. My elbows are going back. My body stays in that plank position, so I'm not up here, and I'm not here. I'm going to kill my back. Come on. One push-up, four mountain climbers. Toes or knees, you do you. Come on. You have 10 seconds. Woo! Come on. You're moving. Three, two, I'm gonna swing on the side. So I'll put a nice big old hole on it. Here we go. Hinge forward. Eyes straight ahead. Prep it. Power through your feet. Let's go. Come on. Remember the option. Bend the lower back. Hold it behind your back. Down. Get those dumbbells. It's your last one. Let me know. Comment below. Let me know how you did. All right. Here we go. Toes straight ahead. Roll your shoulders back. Roll it back. Cross. Fly. Feet are shoulder width apart. Come on. Form is everything. So I want to function in alignment. So my shoulders are down with my ears. Knees are soft. Glutes go back. Back stays flat. Elbows go straight back to that row. Come back down. Cross. Squeeze your shoulder blades together at the top. Don't rush it. Take your time. Five. Everybody, as you leave, make sure you stretch it out. Check out Whole Fit TV. We got a lot of videos on there for you. $15 a month. Everything from yoga to drumsticks, strength, covering it all. We have our Whole Fitness TV challenge. If you want more nutrition coaching and fitness coaching, digging in God's word, setting rhythms in your life that are healthy and whole, we start on Wednesday for our September challenge. $25 a month gives you all access to our Whole Fit TV, plus also some live workouts from me and our co-leader, our co-coach. One thing I ask of the Lord, the thing I seek the most, is to live in the house of the Lord all the days of my life. I hope that's your prayer. I'm praying that for myself. God bless. Great job.